Sharing, written by The Voice of Inspiration. Audio also provided by The Voice of Inspiration. If you find yourself with more than you need, share with someone else who's less fortunate than you. Thank you for listening to The Voice of Inspiration.